birds wanna cut me down. I'm gonna send a bird, gonna drown a man. This is brave, this is bruised, this is who I'm meant to be. This is me.
Look out, it's here I come.
Get out front. Go. WD, Ann, I want to introduce my newest hire, Mr. Philip Carlisle.
It's a pleasure to meet you.
Yeah, pleasure.
And what is your act, Mr. Carlisle?
I don't have an act.
Everyone's got an act.
Trade that to go.
Take that away.
Okay, here we go. Let's go.
They realize they have enough by trust in the world. He says his client is that what makes it fun. And then he's going to just take his lead.
Go and light your light, let it burn so bright, reach it up to the sky, and it's electrified. And the world becomes a fantasy, and you're more than you could ever be, cause you're dreaming with your eyes wide open.
Yeah. Can you get yourself back? Can you get yourself back to city?
No, I didn't go to close-up.
The protests cement Mr. Barnum's reputation as a purveyor of the offensive and indecent.
Offensive and indecent? Mr. Bennett, I'm blushing.
I'm blushing!
Thank you.
you guys. You like it? Love your hat. Look at that. Don't forget to tell your friends and neighbor.
Talking to each other. Okay. Let's try. Bravo.
Here we go.
When you grab my hand,
God,
and then when you lead around,
oh, well, yes, please. I'll come this way.
Okay. It's skinny.